Okay, look. There's nothing cool about toxic waste. It's gross. It's probably gonna kill you, but that green stuff's gonna make us rich. Big companies drive their toxic waste here and pay us big bucks by the barrel. Then we dump it on the cheap. Now, my man with the plan is Jersey Dan. He did time for this kind of shit, so he knows what he's talking about. He'll fill you in.
Dan, where are the trucks?
Well, turns out we gotta get the trucks ourselves.
What? Why don't the customers bring them here?
Our customers are respectable captains of industry. They don't want to be associated with the likes of us.
Then fuck them.
Now hear me out. For an additional transport fee, I arranged to have them leave the trucks at places around the city. All you gotta do is drive them here.
Fine. I'll get the trucks.
And that's how you lead by example. I put the first one on the map for you.
What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way. Get the fuck out of there!
I got places to... I could care less about this.
So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
That sounds about 13 steps too long.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop. Okay. Boot Hill is this live-streamed fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus it...
Y'all had me at Murder Circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend. And we'd miss you.
Don't worry. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
Let's go join the murder circus.
Sign up for this.
We've got new blood making moves today, folks. This Boot Hill is gonna be a good one. What would you want
too easy.
Good.
The dead remains of all Boot Hill participants are legally property of Dr. Ketchum LLC. For inquiries about dead loved ones, email us at deadfamily@boothill.com. It establishing their dominance. Our rising star is finally ready to enter our patented Boot Hill Tunnel of Aggression. Crapping your knickers is not uncommon at Boot Hill, but the good old Doc has a solution. Doc Hunty, with unapproved microfiber polymers. Now, for only $16.99.
Yeah, too easy. Recruits, nothing will.
God damn.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
Ooh.